We're getting some more breaking updates coming in. Sources are now telling us that former Maharashtra Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis is likely to get a big role in the Bihar elections. Now, he's likely to work with Bhupender Yadav. That's the big breaking update now coming in at a time where we're looking at a Bihar polls, which is scheduled to take place later this year. And Devendra Fadnavis is likely to get a big responsibility for the Bihar elections. Sources further suggesting that Fadnavis may work with the BJP leader Bhupender Yadav for the state polls. Remember, Bihar polls is going to be extremely crucial. It is scheduled to take place later this year. So those are the details now coming in at this point. A big role perhaps upcoming for Devendra Fadnavis, and these are sources that is indicating that Fadnavis is likely to work with Bhupender Yadav, the BJP leader, to further look at the state polls, the Bihar elections, which is going to be taking place later this year. Now, we'll try and get more updates now coming in of this big responsibility. Of course, these are sources now indicating that perhaps the ex-Maharashtra chief minister is likely to get a big responsibility in handling of the Bihar elections. He is going to be working with the BJP leader Bhupender Yadav for the Bihar elections to take place later this year. Let me bring in our deputy news editor Mayuresh for further updates on this. Mayuresh, this is a big development coming in, a big political development with regards to the Bihar elections. What are your sources indicating with regards to Devendra Fadnavis getting this huge responsibility of handling the Bihar elections?
Certainly, we have been given to understand by our sources within the BJP that Devendra Fadnavis is likely to get a big responsibility. He is likely to get a bigger role in the national politics. We have been given to understand that he will be getting a bigger role related to the Bihar elections, and he will be working with Bhupender Singh Yadav, who is right now have got the responsibility of the state of Bihar. So after Maharashtra election, there were reports that Devendra Fadnavis will get some kind of big responsibility at the national level. But right after 1 year, we can say that Devendra Fadnavis is getting this responsibility. We have been also given to understand today, later in the day, the BJP will make an official announcement of Devendra Fadnavis and basically explain what exactly role he will be playing.
All right, Mayuresh, many thanks for joining us and bringing us all those updates.